So we're in the final day of campaigning, and what's really interesting about this is just how divided Scotland appears to be. I keep meeting families who are split, parents voting different ways to their children, wives and husbands opting for yes and no. I met one guy who said, I've not even spoken to my 16-year-old son about this because I don't want to influence him in any way. Whatever happens, people are going to be bitterly disappointed on Friday. There are obviously concerns about whether that might trigger intimidation or violence. The suggestion so far is that although things have happened in terms of eggs being thrown, that there's not been anything kind of really high level, and given the scale of passion that we're seeing on both sides, some are arguing that therefore that's a really good sign. What's been incredible is the lack of apathy. We're looking at turnout of perhaps 80 or 90%. You can see behind me where we've set up the media. We're all here at Holyrood at the moment, but I'm going to head out now to Glasgow for the big yes rally, while my colleagues will be in Edinburgh for the no equivalent.